First tonight, a major development in the police investigation into a suspicious fire that claimed the lives of a Bracken Ridge couple. 10 News can reveal police believe it was a murder-suicide. Let's go live now to Renee Henry. And Renee, what led police to this conclusion?
Well, Georgie, it's a sad and shocking development for the family of the survivors of this fire. 10 News has been told after more than a week of investigations, which included homicide detectives, police strongly believe murder-suicide is to blame for this tragedy. Retired soldier Glenn Fry suffering unexplained injuries before both he and wife Flora perished in the deliberately lit fire. Both bodies found in the main bedroom. Exactly what injuries Mr. Fry suffered have not been publicly released, nor a motive for his death. But this development comes after police established there was no forced entry into the home and also ruled no survivors of the fire were suspects. Mr. Fry's daughter Kimberly and her fiance Daniel Polanski were forced to jump from an upstairs window and suffered burns and cuts as they did so. Another daughter, 17-year-old Kayla Fry, suffered horrific burns, but her condition is improving. She's now stable in the Royal Brisbane Hospital. Now police scale back their investigation as they prepare two reports for the coroner on two lives tragically lost. Georgie.
Thanks for the update, Renee Henry.